de décider ce qui va se passer entre nous deux, si on va arranger tout ça ou juste abandonner.
Cupid was the god of love in its many forms in Roman mythology. He ruled over both passion and fertility. Cupid was an incredibly powerful god, as well as a troublemaker. Without care to the consequence, he could inspire fires of longing that consumed gods and mortals alike until there was nothing left of them. He even used love as a form of punishment. A broken heart was his most fatal wound.
And I'm here to cause trouble in the name of love.
What's my son?